position. We're second on the grid for tomorrow's race. That puts us in a really strong position.
First race of the season, and it's time for the rivals to see who can get the early advantage.